And we're back! Sorry, I was called away to handle something. So there is some crazy guy running around up here who attacked me. Get in the box! Okay, that's really funny. I hadn't done a supply drop before, but that's really funny. I really don't know what the hell that thing was that attacked me. That has to be the mother base soldiers. One of the mother base soldiers. Sorry, I had to run off. My dog is scaring small children. running away. Thank you.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where everyone gets their dog. Comment in there. Is that where you got your dog? If you got your dog?
Yeah.
I'd like to know. Is that where everyone gets the dog? Or are there multiple areas? Like Assassin's Creed and those kind of games, except Oh. Is he stunned? Oh, he is stunned. I thought I killed him. That's pretty dramatic. Every time you get on a horse. Every time I get on a horse, that's what I hear. Yes, I do get on horses. looks like we're gonna go counterclockwise. Yeah, I'm pretty cold in this game.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
I could use the horse, but there's really not that far of a walk. And I'm just gonna have to dismount as soon as I get there. I'm glad I can see that now. Before, I didn't have the scope upgraded, so I was just taking not everybody, but a ton of people. And a lot of them were shit. But now I can look and go, okay, that guy isn't worth my time. I will just knife him.
Spit it out.
Yeah, I'm an evil person. Their stats just sucked. Sorry, but... Literally supposed to extract that sheep. Wait till I've done that like three times now. Funny how there wasn't any gunfire. Goats, sheeps. Let's get some materials while we're here. there are going to be guards. Let me see if I can. Right as I say, can I do it smoothly? I get spotted, so that's how I roll. Thank you. I think I'm done in here. I really was trying to grab some resources. Check out the combo tower, so that's cool. Stole a sheep. So that was cool. Where drums didn't I'm gonna go back to Mother Base anyways, and show you guys the build on it. I wish it gave you the option to how you wanted to lay it out or anything, but that's alright. Ton more people. I gotta set it to auto. I think I have it set to auto assign everyone. So that I don't have to micromanage it. Kind of micromanages it for you, which is great in general. If there's something specific you're wanting to get knocked out, then you kind of have to drill in there and move some people around. R&D team's almost full. There's a lot of people in there, so... Do I need to expand the base? Expand R&D? Increase maximum capacity of all units, it's nice. Support. So I need fuel resources. How many fuel resources do I need? So I just don't think I need the supply drops, artillery strikes. I mean, it's good. enough. Got enough for it. Let's bring up that as well. So I'm not that off on, I mean, I'm about half on fuel. I'm really off on biological materials. So R&D can be done. So I just need a lot of fuel. And then I can get that. So let's go back to, turn the mother base. I'll show you guys, what it looks like now. Previously, it was just a oil tanker. Like, one section. Was that, like, 300 by 300, maybe? Oil tanker. So we upgraded to add some more facilities to it. Cutscene! Copy.
Again. See that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We diamond dogs, now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know. In grave reasons. Give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. There was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
Take his gun. It's interesting bandolier, so he grabs it here.
Welcome home, boss. Boss. Boss.
All right, so it might take a bit to drive around. So intel, support, base development.
Boss, will you trade with me?
They all have target practice on them? Hold it, it tries to pull in it. I don't have the upgrade for that yet. So this is my mother base. The main section. We have these long straightaways. This is what I don't understand, why we have that long distance between them. Guys, let me know in the comments or anything if there's a reason for that. Maybe it's convenient that they put the Jeep there. I mean, otherwise it would just be horrible. Here we go. We are in this is Intel. Apparently there's training. There's target practice here. There's target practice like everywhere. I don't really understand that.
Boss.
Didn't mean to do that. But my staff morale increased. I heard something about boosts morale if you're training. How did I miss? How did I miss it, and where is it? So this is the path it took me on. Lost. I have no idea where it is. All but one.
We'll all take good care of that puppy.
Touch my puppy. So that's the kind of some stuff you can do at Mother Base. There is a multiplayer component, which is that people can attack your Mother Base. If you have a forward operating base, then they can attack your base. And depending on how you built it up, you can defend it and do better. Honestly, I think it's kind of an unneeded layer to this game. It feels like they're trying to, do whole Clash of Clans thing and all that. There's really no need for it. It's not needed. This game's brilliant enough as it is. So, I'll leave you guys with that. Next time we'll play more of the main missions. I think I've got four new ones. Yeah, some new ones that just came out. So, we'll knock those out next time. Have a good one.